Got me for life.
Woo,
I don't need a handhold. Even when the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul.
I'd rather kill myself.
There we go.
It's 1-2!
No! Of course not!
Listen to your hoe, Mox.
Oh, shit!
Well, sit on a dick, Moxie.
You sit! Sit on a... and the... do your job!
That chick's creepy, huh? Yeah, wait till her dad tries to diddle your holes.
Ugly children holding hands in blue.
You know, it's quite thrilling to see you on the job, Blitzy.
Save it, bitch. I'm working.
What you dreaming about?
Are you gonna crush my musical theater dreams like my dad did?
Sir?
Because right now, all I see is just my dad's asshole talking to me, crushing my dreams of being who I truly am inside.
All right, now, I know business has been a bit slow lately. Yes, it's no one's fault, okay? I'm not naming any names here. Moxie, now does anyone have... Hey, now we don't blame our screw-ups on Luna, okay? She didn't do anything wrong.
Are you kidding me, sir? She's awful.
I need to blow off some fucking steam.
Ah! Ah!
You better move that pussy wagon right now or I'm gonna...
You'll what?
Or I'll call HR.
Anyway.
No, it's fine, Mills. Your husband is just, how do I say this without being offensive? Retarded. Sorry, I fucked your husband.
Does anybody love you?
Think so.
No.
Well, hey there.